That's the length of from here down to the where the Princeton boathouse is, where the finish line is. So they put in up here at the finish line area, and then they will warm up the whole length of the course and then sprint to the end. Well, it's not really a sprint, it's about 3 miles.
I've